maintenance and cure is an obligation that the employer of a seaman owes to that injured seaman when he's hurt on the job. It involves a per diem for the seaman's room and board, and also cure, which is another name for medical care, until that seaman gets as good as he's going to get or reaches maximum cure.